grandmother a lot, his mother, and she and mother would go uptown to the movie or something, and they'd always leave me with him, because he was either home drunk or with a hangover from being drunk. And then that is when he would do what he did to me. And I can remember going to the door and crying for them not to leave me. And they would every time. I can remember one time when I had a girl to spend the night with me. And he did.